And what are the nature of your sins?
You came to me with absolutely no sense of self-worth. The loss of both parents very often does that to a child.
The nature?
But with the low latent inhibition...
I'm not really sure.
Something interesting happened to Michael.
Deep down inside your heart, you know.
Righteousness, maybe?
He became very attuned to all the
Go
suffering.
Easy, Michael. He didn't even know him.
He couldn't shut it out.
That makes it okay. I turned my back on him because I didn't want to make waves. It was just easier to look the other way.
Living the end was justified the means.
What are those ends?
He became a rescuer. One of those people who were more concerned with other people's welfare than their own.
That's not how she raised us. The man's down, you give him your hand.
I've found your girlfriend, fish and belly white, gargling her own puke.
Shut up.
And what do you care, as long as she left the door open for you?
She'd roll over in her grave if she knew what I'd become.
Saving someone's life, she wouldn't. You've given me your hand, Michael.
Father's dead. Father's a dead man.
I looked it up. Crane.
Nothing in the whole world bigger, brother.
It stands for familial obligation. Watching out for your mind. I'm getting you out of here.
That's not just what I've done.
Every life he takes,
it's what others
that's have blood done. On our hands.
Because I let them.
And for what?
I didn't ask you to do what you did.
They were gonna kill you, Link. Maybe you should have let them. Take that back.
You just have a little faith.
Be the change you want to see in the world. Just have a little faith.
No way to do that to another human being.
There is a way to stop this.
With your own hands.
Surrender your will to God.
If I surrender now, I lose everything I love.
But do you lose your soul in the process?